call your girlfriend for your annual exam. Take a girlfriend with you. You know, right. Go to your doctor's office together as a group of girls. And that way you're reminding each other that this is something we need to do to take care of each other. So I like to tell the story that having had to sit in the seat before, I'm a two-time breast cancer survivor. I had some scare with uterine cancer. I think it is my place to make sure that I use my voice. I try to use my life as a teaching too, but I want to use my voice to tell women how important it is to keep up their routine exams. Like, you need to see your doctor annually. I've been practicing OB for now 20 plus years. We won't tell you how many. And as a woman, as an OBGYN, and as an African-American woman, I think it is super important that I talk to women about cervical cancer screening. When I hear numbers like every 2 hours, a woman dies from cervical cancer. And then when I hear the statistics, that's even more alarming, that Black women are 2 times more likely to die from cervical cancer, I have to have something to say. You have to have a doctor that you're comfortable talking to. You know, you need to be able to go in. And I always talk to my patients and tell them, treat me like a good girlfriend. Mm-hmm. You know, be open, be honest, be very transparent, realize that you're not being judged. And then go in and be your own best advocate. Go in asking for those age-appropriate comprehensive tests. So if you're over 30, for example, you go in and you are asking for a Pap plus co-testing, which is a Pap smear and HPV.
Right.
But the one thing is to be open, be honest. Never feel like you're being judged, because as a doctor, we've heard it all.
Yes.
So you're not shocking us with what you're saying. And I use that time to educate patients. Women's health, the women's cancers don't get talked about a lot. Right. Breast cancer, yes, we talk about it a lot. And you know, I'm a survivor, so we certainly talk about it. But you're exactly right. This is something you should be telling. You know how you bring a buddy for mammograms or call a buddy or tell? Mm-hmm. This is the time to call your good girlfriend up and say, or even a bad girlfriend, say, hey, have you gone to your doctor this month? Because of the delayed screening that we may have had this past year and this year because of COVID-19, we need to tell everybody, you know, right. We need to tag, you know, and you call your girlfriend for your annual exam. Take a girlfriend with you, you know, right. Go to your doctor's office together as a group of girls. And that way you're reminding each other that this is something we need to do to take care of each other. One thing I want women to know, let's start with, you got to go to the doctor.
Right.
You know, that, and yes, we see the guidelines that may say you need a Pap smear every 3 to 5 years. One misconception is you don't have to go to the doctor.
Right.
That, you know, women feel like they're having to go to the doctor every 3 to 5 years. That's not what the guideline is saying. You do need to go to your doctor annually. There may be a time where I do a Pap smear more often if I see something on the cervix. If there's something in your history that you share with me that would make me screen more often, but you need to go to the doctor. Let's start right there.
Right.
See your doctor annually. The one thing I want to keep saying though, before we leave today, because this is Cervical Health Awareness Month, is to say to women, go to Hologic.com/wellwomen, all the information and education you need. Plus, get this, you can set up an appointment reminder. And it will come directly to your email or any means that you tell it to contact you, to remind you to go in. And we don't want to leave with telling women that they must be their own best advocate.
Right.
And this cervical cancer is preventable and treatable. We do not want women to miss that opportunity, because obviously we have to diagnose first before we can treat and prevent. So I want to leave this message saying to all women, especially African-American women, to make sure you are seeing your doctor annually, asking for the appropriate screening test, and go to Hologic.com/wellwoman so you can have an appointment reminder. Because we're so busy right now, we don't, you know, forget that we have an appointment coming up.